It's shaking crab. Messed up.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey guys, my name's Julious Angeles here at the Shaking Crab. I'm the executive chef. This is my partner in crime of the kitchen.
I'm Xavier Angeles. I'm the head chef right now at the Porter Square location, and we're the founders of the kitchen.
And today we're gonna show you how to become a shaking pro. So today we're gonna show you guys our technique on how to shake up the actual seafood. We take your seafood from a boil and we go to the bucket that has the bag in it, then take the flavor of sauce that you've picked with your server and we pour it on top of the seafood. We take the bag from the bucket, I do a little twist myself and then I flip it and I shake so I can get all the seafood drenched in the sauce. So there's not one bite that you're not getting without the sauce on it.
So the twist and flip is a great technique. My favorite technique is called the gravity bag. What I like to do is let the bag insulate up after I twist it, I turn it over and let gravity do its thing and we're ready to shake.
Yeah, the gravity bag's cool or whatever, but I play basketball, I'm more into the finger roll. And what we do is we basically take your seafood, we put it on the table and we roll it all through and the sauce gets all through the shrimp, clams, mussels, whatever you ordered in your bag, it's all in there.
So these are some of the behind the scenes techniques on how we shake.
Come get messy with us. Put your phones down, bibs up, come shake with us. Put your fingers down, bro. Don't you got some orders to cook or something?